ये गुरु परंपराम श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो सहनावतु सहनं भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणुजाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै च ओमदेवात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। शान्तिः। सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं पारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं हतति वहनम्। गुरु वेदांतादीनां मिथ्यात्वे दृष्टांत प्रदर्शनं। दिस टाइप ऑफ मिथ्यात्वे। सो गुरु एंड वेदांत बोथ आर मिथ्या। इन दृष्टि सृष्टिवाद देर कैन बी टू सत्तास वेर व्यावहारिक इज कोलैप्स इनटू प्रातिभासिक। इट इज कंसीडर्ड फॉर अ टेक्निकल आर्ग्यूमेंट बट अदरवाइज टू सत्तास और अ सिंगल सत्ता पारमार्थिक सत्ता एंड ज्ञान समकाल सृष्टि और ज्ञानमेव सृष्टि। दीज आर दी टू वेज ऑफ दृष्टि सृष्टिवाद। दैट मच वी हैव सीन। नाउ संसारस्य स्वप्नवत् स्वल्पकालस्थायित्वे बंधनादित्वं तन्निवृत्तिरूप मोक्षोद्देशक श्रवणादि साधनानुष्ठानं च न घटेत इति तत्वदृष्टेः तृतीयः प्रश्नः। तत्वदृष्टिः पृच्छति। हिज क्वेश्चन इज नाउ इफ संसार इज स्वप्नवत् मिथ्या एंड यू हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड दि काला इन स्वप्न एंड काला इन जागृत काला इन जागृत अवस्था बोथ आर मिथ्या। इन दैट केस इफ अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम कैन बी लैप्स्ड इन स्मॉल ड्यूरेशन दैट इज व्हाट यू आर सेइंग इन स्वप्न देयर बाय काला कैनॉट हैव एनी वैलिडिटी। यू कैनॉट कंपेयर द जागृत काला एंड स्वप्न काला एंड से दैट स्वप्न इज फॉर अ स्मॉल ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम वेयर एज जागृत इज फॉर अ लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम। बोथ आर मिथ्या। Kala is mithya. There is a pratiti of longer kala in the small jagrat kala during the swapna avastha itself. But if you say swapnavat swalpa kala sthayitve samsarasya, samsara also remains for a small duration of time. It appears long just like the dream being there only for a shorter duration also appears longer. Then this bandhana that we have which is said to be anadikala bandha, then moksha is tannivrutti. Bandhana nivrutti is moksha, whereas bandhana is anadi. That anadityam of bandhana, this bandha being anadi means kala being long. How can you say kala is short? When you say anadi, what does it mean? Since time beginningless, that time is, you know, tending to, if you go to negative infinity, that kind of a thinking is there when you say bandhasya anaditve sati. This is what the explanation in Vedanta is, that bandha is anadi, then kala cannot be short. Samsara cannot be स्वप्नवत स्वल्प काल स्थायी, दिस इज द आर्ग्यूमेंट ऑफ तत्व दृष्टि. देन वॉट विल हैपन इफ यू स्टिल मेक दट आर्ग्यूमेंट ड्यू द सिद्धांति, देन तन्निवृत्ति रूप मोक्षोद्देशक श्रवणादि साधनानुष्ठान च न घटेत. देन वॉट इज द वैलिडिटी ऑफ श्रवण, पुनः पुनः श्रवण कुरिया, दट पुनः पुनः इज काल. Whereas the kala that you are talking about is swapnavat, swalpa, sthayi. Remains only for a short duration. Where is the occasion for this anadi bandha to go away? Its nivritti, bandha to be there for its nivritti, and then shravana ityadi, shravana mana nididhyasana for this goal. सो तत्वदृष्ट्या ईश्वर सृष्टि ही अनंत कल्प कालात अनादितया प्रवर्तते. दिस ईश्वर सृष्टि इज देयर फॉरएवर, इट हैज बीन देयर फ्रॉम अनादि काल. तत्र ज्ञानी मुच्यते अज्ञानी संसरति, ज्ञानी इज फ्रीड वेर एस अज्ञानी कीप्स ऑन टेकिंग जन्म आफ्टर जन्म. यदि जागृदपि स्वप्न समस्यात, इफ यू से जागृति स्वप्न सम, देन तदा यथा स्वप्न क्षण मुहूर्तम प्रहर कालम वा भवति, तथा संसारोपि क्षण मुहूर्तम प्रहर कालम भवति. जस्ट लाइक स्वप्न इज फॉर अ स्मॉल ड्यूरेशन, वॉट एवर यू कॉल इट एज, ओनली फॉर अ मोमेंट और अ मुहूर्त और प्रहर काल, यू नो ओवर नाइट, वॉट एवर यू टॉक अबाउट, सिमिलरली संसार विल ऑल्सो बी. ततः किंचित अधिक कालम वा भवितुम अर्हति, और मे बी अ लिटिल मोर यू स्लीप फॉर अ लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन लाइक कुंभकर्ण, मे बी जस्ट एन अजम्पशन. कुंभकर्ण स्लेप्ट फॉर सिक्स मंथ्स, सो यू कैन अज्यूम दैट लेट्स से इवन द एंटायर सिक्स मंथ्स ही ड्रीम्ड, हाइपोथेसिस. बट बियॉन्ड दैट देर कैन नॉट बी अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ स्वप्न. सिमिलरली जागृत अवस्था कैन नॉट बी पॉसिबल फॉर अ लॉन्गर ड्यूरेशन. So the Tippana explains ayancha drishti srishti vadasya nischayah swapnavat jagrat. This is drishti srishti vada conclusion, and that is the question. The question is from a purvapakshi who is a srishti drishti vadin. Samsarasya swapnavat swalpakala sthayitve bandhah anadi kalat pravartate iti na yujyeta. You cannot make a statement that bandha is there, has been there for anadi kala, from anadi kala. That statement is not valid because kala cannot be more than kshana muhurta prahara kala or little more. You cannot have an argument of anadi kala, which is a infinitely long duration. Bandha nivritti roopa moksha praptaye shravanadi sadhana anushthanam cha nishphalam bhavet iti. Then this moksha, which is bandha nivritti, to attain that, what do you have to do? Shravanadi sadhana. Anushthana of that Shravanadi sadhana will not be having any phala because it is only kshana, kshanika. So these are the questions. What is the uttar of Guru? Guru uttaramah, yajyapi purvokta siddhante. So Guru says, although it is so, yes, it is so. Although it is so, purvokta siddhante, meaning drishti srishti vade, bandha moksha guru vedanta adayascha na angi kriyante. Bandha moksha, bandha and moksha are themselves mithya. In fact, they have pratibhasika satta, not even vyavaharika satta. So if you say bandha and moksha, what is the necessary activity for that? Shravana mana nididhyasana. For that you need Vedanta Shastra and you need to do Shravana from a Guru. So Guru Vedanta Adayascha. Everything else that is a follow on, Nangi Kriyante, they are not accepted. So there is a Tippana on this. Atrayam Abhiprayaha. Asmin Drishti Srishti Vade Brahma Vaidam Agrasi Tadatmanam Evavet Aham Brahmasmi Iti इत्यादि श्रुत्या ब्रह्मैव स्वाविद्या संसरति स्वविद्यया मुच्यते च इति बृहदारण्यकं भाष्यात्. व्याधसूनो स्मृतिः प्राप्तो व्याधभावो निवर्तते यथैवम् आत्मनोज्ञस्य तत्त्वमस्यादिवाक्यतः इत्यादि वार्तिकात् वार्तिकाच्च स्वाविद्यया जीवभाव आपन्नस्य ब्रह्मणः एकत्वाद् एक एव जीवः अंगीक्रियते. सो दृष्टिसृष्टिवाद इज एक जीववाद. देयर इज ओनली वन जीव. वेयर डू यू हैव गुरु नाउ? इज गुरु दैट जीव? कैनॉट बी, बिकॉज गुरु इज ब्रह्म वेद ब्रह्मैव भवति. हु इज द जीव? हु सीज द गुरु इज द जीव. दैट जीव हु इज अ साधक, he is the only jiva. If he is the only jiva, where is the scope for a guru? Thereby guru is mithya. Ekaha eva jivaha angi kriyate. Only one jiva, the sadhaka jiva, is accepted. In this drishti srishti vada, what is the basis for that acceptance? Drishti srishti vada, how do you say only one jiva? What about others, sir? Brahma va idam agra asit. Agra means Srishtev Prak. So before the Srishti that you talk about, from which you need Mochana, the Samsara Srishti from which you need Mochana, Mukti, that was Brahma Vai. It was indeed Brahma. When? Srishtev Prak. Before that Srishti that you talk about, it was Brahma. Idam. What is this? Idam Jagat. This Jagat was Brahma. Tad Atmanam eva aveta. That is Atma. Now, you have to understand this Atma who finds himself as Samsari, who was not seeing Samsara earlier. Why? Because Nama Rupa wasn't there at all. It was not manifest at all. It was all Brahma. And that Brahma, Aham Brahma Asmi. I am that Brahma. Now, if this jiva is Brahma, there cannot be another jiva. There is only one Brahma, which is Purna. You cannot have multiple Purnas. This jiva is Brahma. How did he become a jiva? Brahma become jiva. Brahma eva swa avidya. With its own avidya, Brahma itself became jiva and samsarati. And then swa avidya, which is with its own vidya, muchyatecha. Brahma itself is becoming a samsari jiva. And freeing itself. How? By its own avidya and its own vidya. This is what is the Brihadaranyaka Bhashya, which is based on obviously the mantra there. So if the Upanishad says it, Drishti Srishti Vada is just basing itself on the culmination of the Upanishad mantra, and then it does not let you slip from that view, because finally you have to reach there. Instead of reaching there, you start there for an Uttama Adhikari and don't let that person slip into samsara thinking at all. One who thinks that I am inferior, so Vyadasuna, I am inferior, I have, you know, samsari jiva, smriti praptau, Vyada bhavo nivartate, that inferior bhava he gives up. When? Smriti Prapto. Brahma Smriti Prapto. What is this really? This Vyadha. Yes, you must have heard the story obviously that this prince is lost. In childhood, the prince is lost and then he is found by a tribal society. He grows up as a tribal. Very poor. Hunter, this kind of a family, and then when the ministers come for searching, all the soldiers, they come and search from the kingdom, when they know that this kid is lost here and they find him, and then they say, you are not this tribal, you are not a regular person, you know, you are not an inferior poor person, you are rich. You are prince destined to be a king. Then he gives up his Vyada Bhava. So Vyada Bhavo Nivartate Yatha Evam Yatha. So Yatha Vyada Suno Smriti Praptau. He recollects his earlier childhood memories trigger there. So similar, this is not a smriti, but still, Aham Brahmasmi is before the smriti of the sharira being you. Before you associate with the sharira, that aham vritti pre-hijack by the vishayas, indriyas, manaha, buddhi, ahankara. Before that aham bhava that comes up, which does not even have an ahanta, that is figuratively said as smriti in the exemplified. So yatha evam atmanaha ajnyasya. Ajnyasya atmana, one's own atma tattvamasyadi vakyatah vyadabhavah nivartate, jivabhavah nivartate ityartha. This is a vartika. Bhagavan Sureshwaracharya has that vartika in Brihadaranyaka Upanishad under the same mantra where Bhagavan Bhashyakara says that Brahma eva swavidyaya samsarati swavidya muchyate cha. Thereby, swavidyaya so avidyaya jiva bhavam apannasya brahmana, that Brahma himself has become jiva, has attained that jivatvam. When same Brahma has attained jivatva, there are no two, there is only one. Therefore, ekatvad ekah eva jivah angikriyate, anya jiva rupa guru shishyayoho angikarah nasti eva. Other jivas, there are other sadhakas, there is a guru, there is another shishya, none of that is accepted at all. Kintu swapna gata eka mukhya jivad bhinna anye jiva bhasaha yatha pratiyante tathaiva abhasa rupa guru shishyadeya pratibhanti. Then what about the others? What about guru or shishya, all the sampradaya? All that is like the swapna plurality. There is a pratibhasa. Tasmin gurau ishvara buddhya bhaktyadi pradarshanam api swapna guruvadau bhaktyadi pradarshanavat mithya eva. There are a lot of typos here. So unto that guru there is bhakti bhava. Yes, it is there, fine, but that can be there in swapna also. Does it make the guru real? So in guru, there can be shraddha, there can be bhakti, but that is so in swapna guru also. Kincha asmin pakshe jiveshwaradeha shatpadartha swarupatah anadeha angikritaha. Now, very popular argument to this drishti-drishtivada, the Purva Pakshi, Srishti-drishtivadin, says, oh, yours is Kshanika Vijnanavada. You don't accept Shankaracharya. You don't accept Sampradaya. You are a Shunyavadin. You are a Kshanika Vijnanavadin. No, we do accept Guru. Angi Kriyate, Na Angi Kriyate, but we have this six Anadis are accepted. You've seen this earlier also. There are six Anadis. Kincha Asmin Pakshe, Jiveshwaradaya, Jiva, Ishvara. These are Anadis, we accept them to be anadi. Swarupatah, what are those? Jiva, Jiva, Isho, Vishuddha, Chit, Tatha, Jiveshayorbhida, Avidya, Tachitor, Yoga, Shadasma, Kamanadayah. So Jiva, Ishvara, then Vishuddha, Chit. So these are the three. Ji, the Vishuddha, Chit, with the Upadhi of an individual becomes jiva. What we saw this as Brahma eva swavidyaya bhajyate. So jiva bhava apanna Brahma, Vishuddha chit is Brahma, becomes jiva by swavidya and becomes Ishvara also by swavidya, Maya, Maya Shakti. So these three are anadi. Jiva bhava has not come up in time, so to say. Kala itself is mithya, really. Ishvara also has not come about at some point of time, has been accepted. What about difference between Jiva and Ishvara? Yes, Mithya Jiva is there, Mithya Ishvara is there. Real, Vishuddha Chit alone is real. So Jiva and Ishvara, when you accept it as Anadi, difference between them is also Anadi. So Jiva, Ishayoho, Bhida. The difference is also Anadi. Fourth. Now, what caused this Bheda between Jiva and Ishvara? What caused this Vishuddha Chit to get Jiva Bhava, Ishvara Bhava, Avidya? So that Avidya also you have to accept as Anadi. So Avidya is also Anadi. Fifth. Then Tachitor Yogaha. Avidya Swavidyaya. Swavidyaya. So it is veiling the Vishuddha Chit. When did that veiling take place? When there was an association. When did that association take place? Association. That also has to be accepted as Anadi. So Tachitor Yoga means Avidya and Chit Yoga, Sanyoga is also Anadi. That is the sixth Anadi. Shad Asmakam Anadayaha. We do accept these six. So this Vishuddha Chit Brahma is Jiva. Eka Jivavada. Now that Eka Jivavada, Ishvara is not considered as Jiva at all. So it is not a second Jiva. Ishvara is accepted, but if you say Guru, another, or Shishya, another, or co-student, another, that is another Jiva, that is not accepted. But these six are accepted, whereas in Kshanika Vidyanavada, Chit itself is not accepted, let alone anything else. Tatra Brahmani Parmarthika Sattasti Brahma Bhinna Panchake Prapanche Vyavaharika Satta Vartate. This Vishuddha Chit itself is Brahma, which is Parmarthika Sat. Everything else is Vyavaharika Sat. Pravaha Rupena Anada Vitarasmin Sakala Kare Prapanche Pratibhasika Satta Vidyate. Whereas this Sakala Prapancha, other than this Anadis, Prapancha is Anadi, but what kind of Anadi is it? It is Pravaha Rupa. Pravaha Nityattvam is the Pratiti there. It is Anadi, but not Ananta. You can put an Ant to it. So it's Santa. Pravaha Rupena Anadav Itarasmin Sakala Karya Prapanche Pratibhasika Satta Vidyate Atascha Asmin Pakshe Uttara Uttara Adhyasa Karani Bhuta Purva Purva Adhyasa Jnana Janya Samskara Ashraya Vidyaya Vidyayaha. So Uttarottara Adhyasa Karani Bhuta Purva Purva Adhyasa Jnana Janya Samskara Ashraya Avidyayaha Isharasya Sattvat Na Kshanika Vidyana Vada Praptihi. I mentioned this earlier. We should not think that whoever says it, Advaita Vedanta, any Prakriya will never become Kshanika Vidyana Vada. It cannot be reduced to Buddhism, whether it is a somebody from the Sampradaya who says it, some sannyasi says it, some great learned sadhaka says it, a westerner says it, somebody has published a book comparing Buddhism and Advaita Vedanta, whether Dvaitin say it, Vishishta Advaitin say it, whoever says it, we need not feel that it is right. Complete misunderstanding of Buddhism also and Vedanta also. Why? Because we accept these six anadis. Show whether Jiva is accepted in Kshanika Vidyanavada, Ishvara, Vishuddha, Chit, Jiveshwar, Bheda, Avidya, Tachita, Yoga. None of this is accepted. For us, make or break is this Vishuddha Chit. We accept Vishuddha Chit. Kshanika Vidyanavada does not have Purna Chit. Has Kshanika Chit. They consider Vritti itself as being there. Other than Vritti, they don't think of any Jnana. Vidyana is what? Kshanika Vidyana is Kshanika Vritti. That itself is appears conscious and they think that is consciousness. They do not have anything between those two consciousnesses, so to say. We do not have multiple consciousnesses. There is only one consciousness, which is चिद्रूप ज्ञान whereas क्षणिक विज्ञान is वृत्ति रूप ज्ञान. A huge difference. Not even comparable really. Otherwise, you know, Sankhya will also be the same. Everything can be shown as same by from one aspect. That one aspect is not what the philosophy is based on. The philosophy is based on that different one aspect, not common one aspect. Otherwise, all philosophies will become one. All darshanas are not one just because we are all astikas, we are all one. Does not work that way. The bheda is between what is different. So the shodha should be what is different between the darshanas, not what is common. Commonality is samanvaya. Does not make all darshanas one. That is why when you look at Bhamati and Vivarna, we look at commonality for the Siddhanta. Establishing the Siddhanta as one, from their perspective, both Vivarna and Bhamati says, Jiva Brahmaiva Naparaha. But if you want to differentiate between them, you have to look at details. And in the details, Eka Jiva, Nana Jiva, Shravana leading to Moksha, Nididhyasana leading to Moksha, all of these differences are there at the granularity of the details. Therefore, Uttarotta Adhyasa Karani Bhuta. There is a parampara of Adhyasa also. This Puro Puro Adhyasa Jnana Janya Samskara. Samskara brought about by Jnana, which is Adhyasa, Adhyasta. Each earlier adhyasa jnana janya samskara leads to another adhyasa, and this keeps on continuing. This jnana janya samskara ashraya avidyayaha ishvarasya cha sattvat. We accept that and ishvara also, therefore na kshanika vijnana vada praptihi asya drishti shrushte vadasya nava nirishvara vada praptihi. Oh, you don't have ishvara in your vada, that is also not true. Ayam artha advaita siddhau Madhusudana Saraswati hi pratipaditaha. It has been explained in detail in Advaita Siddhi by Bhagavan Madhusudana Saraswati Acharya. Ayam artha jiva prasangad atra varnita. Why it is mentioned? Jiva prasanga is going on, and then it is a very common aropa. So you can look at this. Chanika Vijnana Vada Prapti Na, you see that even during this Grantha also such aropas were there. It is not something which has newly come about. Those who have reinvented the wheel, they think that they have come about with some new, counter to Drishti Srishti Vada. This is the same thinking that Vishishta Advaitins and others have, that we have found out something new. Or Madhavas who bring about some objection to Advaita Vedanta. All this has been refuted by Bhagavan Bhashyakara. There were Purvapakshis who had these very views of Madhavas and Ramanujas. These views continued. Earlier they were there, they are continued, they are repackaged. And they think that they have come out with a new counter, the old, and people think that we have to refute that with a new process. Process may be different, but the refutation is same which was done earlier. The methodology is different. They use a lot of tarka. So now the refutation also has navya nyaya. Advaita siddhi, khandana khanda khadya, chitsuki ityadi. But otherwise the basis for their refutation is same. Anyway, so back to Guru Ruttaram Aha. यद्यपि पूर्वोक्त सिद्धांते बंध मोक्षो गुरु वेदांतादयश्च नांगीक्रियते किंतु चैतन्यमेकं नित्यमुक्तमस्ति. चैतन्य अलोन इज नित्यमुक्त. अविद्या परिणामाश चैतन्य नाना विवर्त रूपा भवन्ति तैः विवर्तैः आत्मस्वरूपस्य काचिदपि हानिः. जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ परिणाम ऑफ अविद्या देयर इज नो हानि टू एकचित् आत्मा सदा असंग एक रसश्च आस्ते. आत्मा रिमेन्स वन होमोजिनियस एंटिटी. अद्य अवधि न कोपि मुक्तः अग्रे च न कोपि मुक्तो भविष्यति. जीवन मुक्त शास्त्रम तु प्ररोचकः अर्थवादः. देन व्हाट अबाउट ऑल दीज संप्रदायाज आचार्यास गुरुज दैट वी हैव यू नो Sadashiva Samarambham, and then we say Shankaracharya Madhyama. And there are so many great personalities that we study, their teachings, who are all considered as Jivan Muktas. What about those Jivan Muktas? Adya Avadhi, until now, there is nobody who has become Mukta. Blasphemy. So people say blasphemy. How can you say, oh, you think that you are going to be Mukta, but nobody else is Mukta before you. There is no one there before me or after me. So talking about Mukti of a Jiva who never existed itself is purposeless. It is nonsensical talk. If you understand Drishti Srishti Vada, where Eka Jiva is being talked about, where is the scope for a Jiva before me? There is no other Jiva. I am the only one. I am the only one who has been fooled by avidya. There is nobody who has been fooled. I am the one who is fooled by avidya in that idiocy of mine of thinking this prapancha is real and struggling, wanting to be free. I search for guru, shastra, ityadi. All that search is validated because of my idiocy, which is but naisargika. So before me, if I think that somebody else was there, there is no one else at all. It has already been established that Jiva is Eka. Who is that? It cannot be anyone else. It is me. Because that else is also not possible. I am the one who is samsari. Why do I assume that there is another samsari? Because my basis for assumption that I am a Jiva itself is invalid. Based on that invalid conclusion, I cannot make more derivation saying that another exists, yet another exists, there are others. I cannot assume that earlier Kala was there and there were people in those that Kala and there were people who became Jivan Mukta and there will be another Kala after me where there will be more Jivas. Among them, some will be Jivan Mukta, some will be Baddha. This is an assumption based on my Jiva Bhava, which itself is erroneous. The Shastra says that it is erroneous that you are a Jiva. If at all I say that, yes, I am Jiva, still I have no basis to assume that another is a Jiva. That person saying that I am also Baddha or I am Mukta, the Guru says I am Mukta, I will help you out. Another Sadhaka says I am also Baddha, let's study together. All that is being said to me who is perceiving this prapancha as different from myself. Even if I accept that I do exist as a Jiva, still I have no basis to conclude that the others who are saying something exist because they appear to me. So with that basis, adhyavadhi nakopi muktaha agrechana kopi mukto bhavishyati. There wasn't any mukta earlier and there won't be any mukta later. This is Drishti Srishti Vada basis, the core fundamentals of the Drishti Srishti Vada, or corollary is based on that. What about this Jivan Mukti Shastra then Vedanta? So adhyavadhi nakopi mukta means guru cannot be accepted as being there, who has become Mukta in reality. Jivan Mukti Shastra Vedanta, what is that? Jivan Mukti Shastram tu prarochakaha arthavadaha. Prarochanartham. It is arthavada. It glorifies something so that you can also become Mukta like earlier. Kintu chaitanyam nitya muktamasti. This Chaitanya is Nitya Mukta. Never bound. So somebody was bound and then became free is an Arthavada. Brahma eva swavidya samsarati swavidya muchyate cha is Arthavada. Because Brahma Arthavada in the sense that Brahma has never become a samsari to become Mukta. Avidyayaha tat parinamanam cha chaitanyena saha kadachidapi sambandho nasti. That sambandha which is accepted was never there really. Tasmad bandha vedaha guruhu shravanadini samadhihi mokshascha iti etesham pratiti swapna eva avidya janya eva. So that pratiti of bandha, veda, guru, ityadi, all of this is swapnavat mithya. Tasmad mithya eva sarve padartha. So jagrat padartha, including guru, bandha, veda, all of these are mithya. Etesham bahukala sthayitvam api avidya janyam eva. That kala pratiti, anadi kala, or they have been there for a long, long time, at least before me. Tathapi siddhantamivam ajanataha stula drishterayam prashnaiti. This question has been asked someone who does not know this for a fact, does not know this at all. Therefore, this question is being looked into now and being answered in detail. Why? Because this grantha caters to those who have many questions. Adhama adhikaris. But the beauty of this grantha, this particular chapter, is that all questions are answered, but they are answered with a question and answer that is going on. They are answered with a story. And in that story, all the questions that this Tattva Drishti has will be answered in Swapna. So it caters to the Adhama Adhikari by answering all the questions, which show that there is lack of Chitta Shuddhi, there is lot of thing that is needed, and what all is needed is being shown. For example, Mangalacharana should be done. Do not start the Patha without Mangalacharana, do not end the Patha without Mangalacharana. Why? I am Ekajiva, I am Mukta. Oh, if you know that, you don't need a Patha. The one who needs a Patha, who has questions, should do Mangalacharana. This is a Sampradaya. But you said it is all Swapnavat Mithya. Yes, in Swapna also you should do Mangalacharana. So in Swapna it is shown that Mangalacharana is being done. So you do Mangalacharana. The answers are given in Swapna. All the questions being answered, they resolve the doubts of an Adhama Adhikari. And all this Vyavastha is possible even with Ekajiva, shows that Uttama Adhikari also gets it by looking at everything as Swapna. So it caters to the Adhama Adhikari via the Uttama Adhikari Prakriya of Swapnavat Mithyatvam. But all questions are answered. Where are they answered? They are answered in Swapna. It's a very interesting way of putting it. It's a very beautiful way that Sadhu Nischaladasji has put this. Agrada Devasya Ichha Raitatma Devasya Swapna Vyakhyana Vyajena Tattva Drishtim Prati Guru Ruttaram. So Guru gives the answer, but he says, How is this possible? Look at this story. So he is giving a story of a Agrada Deva. There is one Agrada Deva who is Ichharaita Atma Devasya. It is all these words are figurative. They can be literal also in the story. And they are figurative in the exemplified. So Agrada is Ichharaita. So that's the naming also. Deva is Dyotanavan. Dyotanavan is self-shining Chaitanya. So he is really Chaitanya, Atma, but finds himself with Jiva Bhava. So Brahma eva swa avidyaya samsarati. So Agrada Deva finds himself as a samsari. What kind of a samsari? He is having a dream now. So swapna vyakhyana vyajena tattva drishtim prati guru uttaram. Guru answers it by gata prashnasya uttaram. What is the answer? Shishyasya guru tadupadeshadi pratitir mithya iti sadrishtantam guru vachanam. All of that has been mentioned is mithya with the example of the swapna of this Agrada Deva. He somya yatha nidra doshat swapne adhyapako adhyanam vedashastra purana dharma shastrani adhyeta karma tatphalam cha ityadikam pratiyate. Very simple story. So all this is pratiti is possible. We'll go through the story and we'll spend some time only on some important aspects. Otherwise, overview is sufficient here. Because it is all explanation of samsara, all the lokas, etc. Tippana is going to equate the example and the exemplified. It's going to show what is the figurative meaning of some words there or some sections there. So nidra dosha is comparable to avidya. So due to nidra dosha, one has swapna. So due to avidya dosha, one has जागृत अनुभव जीव भाव देर अध्यापक अध्ययन सो गुरु और दिस वेदांत इज पॉसिबल वेद शास्त्र पुराण धर्म शास्त्र एक्सेट्रा अध्येता कर्म तत्फलम च इत्यादि प्रतीयते सर्वे तेषु सर्वेषु पदार्थेषु सत्यत्व भ्रांतिश्च उपजायते दिस सत्यत्व भ्रांति इज देयर वी नो दिस ड्यूरिंग द स्वप्न तथापि स्वप्ने सर्वे पदार्थ मिथ्याय भवन्ति स्टिल इवन विद द सत्यत्व प्रतीति स्वप्न ऑल इज पदार्थ आर मिथ्या तथा जागृत्यपि सर्वे पदार्थ मिथ्या एव तेषु सत्यत्व प्रतीतिर् भ्रमा एव सो स्वप्नोत् मिथ्यात्वम् इन जागृत इज ऑल्सो देयर अहं तव गुरुत्वेन प्रतीत सन् बंध निवर्तक वेदांत उपदेशं करोमि इति यत् तदपि तव मिथ्या प्रतीति एव नाउ इट हैज नॉट बीन सेड इन सो मेनी वर्ड्स बट एक जीववाद दृष्टि सृष्टिवाद सेज यू द जीव हु इज संसार दैट यू इज ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल इट इज फ्रॉम द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ द गुरु हु इज सीन बाय द Jiva, who is the Eka Jiva, he sees the Guru as telling him that Tat Tvam Asi and all the teaching that precedes. So you, the Jiva, who is the Eka Jiva, to you, Aham Tava Gurutvena Pratitaha San. I just appear to you as a Guru. Does not make me real, says the guru to the shishya. Where have you seen this? Nowhere will you see this. Aham tava gurutvena pratita san bandha nivartaka vedanta upadesham karomi. I am teaching you this vedanta which will free you from bandha. Itiyat tadapi tava mithya pratiti reva. All that is mithya. यथा अग्रदेवस्य स्वप्ने मिथ्या प्रतीति विषया गुरु वेदांतादयः अनिर्वचनीयतया उत्पन्नाः तथैव तव प्रतीतौ अहम् मदुपदेशादिकं च सर्वं वस्तु मिथ्या एव अनिर्वचनीयतया प्रतिभाति सो जस्ट लाइक दिस स्वप्न पदार्थस् व्हाट काइंड ऑफ स्वप्न पदार्थ इज गुरु वेदांत फॉर अग्रदेव In his swapna, all this will come up. Just like that, swapna, swapna guru, swapna vedanta, all those are born in an anirvachaniya manner, get validity due to his pratiti, but still they are mithya. Similarly, my pratiti and the teaching that I am making, all that is mithya. So Agrada Deva is mentioned here in Tippana as ग्रधा मीन्स ग्रधा नाम इच्छा साच सर्वदोषाणाम उपलक्षणम सो इच्छा रिप्रेजेंट्स ऑल दोषास बिकॉज अविद्या कर्म काम एंड देन कर्म दैट काम इज इच्छा अविद्या इज द बेसिस देयरफॉर सर्वदोषाणाम उपलक्षणम ग्रधा रहित अग्रधः वन हु डज नॉट हैव ग्रधा इज इच्छा इज अग्रध अनिच्छा Deva, what is Deva? I would explain it. Swaprakasha Chaitanyam. Agradascha so, Devascha Agrada Devaha. So, Karmadharya, Tatacha, Avidya, Tatprayukta, Ragadi Rupa, Sarvam, Malashunya, Shuddha Chaitanyam, Agrada Deva Shabdasya, Gudo Arthaha. So, what is the hidden meaning in this Agrada Deva? Avidya, Tatprayukta, Ragadi Rupa, Sarvam, Malashunya, Shuddha Chaitanyam. Agrada Deva is really Shuddha Chaitanya. Just like you, O Tattva Drishti, you are Shuddha Chaitanya. You are the Agrada Deva in the example, says the Guru. Thereby, Agrada Devasya Swapna, Agrada Devasya Swapna Darshana. What is a Swapna? Agrada Devasya Evam Swapna Samabhavat. He saw a wonderful dream. Wonderful in the sense, for our sake it is wonderful. Whether he had nightmares during particular sections of the dream, still it makes it useful for Tattva Drishti. Agrada Nama Kashchana Devaha Swayam Anadikala Nidram Kurvana Iva Swapnam Apashyat. So this Atma in the exemplified, but Agrada Deva in the Swapna Vastha, some Deva. He has been sleeping forever. Anadikala Nidram Kurvanaha. Why anadikala nidra? Because in swapna, the swapna is continuous. It does not have a beginning in time. The person who is dreaming thinks that the samsara has been there forever. Anadikala is there. All this existed before me. So he has been sleeping forever. Really, in the swapna, he has been sleeping forever. It is not 5 minutes back before he went to bed, but it has been there forever. The swapna kala is not questioned during the swapna. So swapnam apashyat. Swayam anadikala nidram kurvanaha iva swapnam apashyat. What is the swapna now? Swapna is janana marana pravaha rupa samsarakhya maha swapnaha. This swapna dream of being a samsari has been there forever. That is a maha swapna. In the example, it is agrada devasya swapna. Where janma marana continues since anadikala. Tasmin swapne tasya purushasya evam pratitir bhavat. What did he see? Aham chandalo asmi mahadukhi bhavami asti majja rudhiratto tvang mausa medo virya rupa sapta dhatu bhir me mukham puritam asti. He saw that in his body, in his mouth, entire all these body parts that we look at, all these in, you know, the, all these put together, right? So he saw all these bones, marrow, everything, all of that is there. The sapta dhatus that are talked about, they are there. And what is this chandala bhava? Mahadukhi bhavami. I am in immense sorrow. I am a chandala, he says. What is this chandala? Avidya ahankaradi vishishtaha stula sukshma deha dvaya abhimani jeva. So jeva bhava is vyada bhava or chandala bhava here. So he is, jivatva bhava itself is feeling inferior. That is chandala asmi in the swapna. And therefore he is very dukhi. Further, mahagore bhayankare vyagra gajadi sankule maharanye itastata paribhramami iti. He is roaming around in the forest. So he says that I am roaming around this huge forest. What is that huge forest? Samsarakhe jagati. In the jagat which is called as samsara. This is dream. Tadrusha devaham itastata brahman. So tadrusha devaha aham. That kind of deva in the dream, itas tato brahman, going here and there, nana sthanani pashyami. In that maha aranya, he goes around in the forest trying to look at an exit. But he sees so many endless parts of that forest. Tatra, kvachit deshe nana bhayankaraha pranino mam bhakshayitum mamabhimukhah pradhavanti kvachit kachit puya shonita purne mahagarte patita kechana pranino hahakara shabdan kurvanti anyatra kachit santapta loham mayas stambha nibaddhah pranino vikroshanti kachitcha santapta valuka purne marge paduka hinaha nagnapadaha purushagachanti tanscha rajabhataha loham mayadandena tadayanti itham nana bhayankara sthanani swapne pashyan sadevaha kadachid atmanam api aparadhinam tadrusha aparada phalabhuta dukkhabhaginancha swapne apashyat. So he saw naraka basically. That is what is mentioned here. Ita arabhya naraka varnam kriyate. So you know, all of this is naraka explanation. Mahabhayankara pranis are running after him to eat him up. Then you know, all this filth filled, the paths which are filled with filth, person is struggling to cross. And then he hears all this, you know, very terrible sounds. Then somewhere, you know, somebody is bound by chains. Some people are bound by heated chains. They are yelling out in pain. Then he looks at some gravels thrown on the road and people are walking without any footwear. So they are hurting. And while they are walking, if they stop, then there are these soldiers who are hitting them with iron rods. All this is what very terrible to look at. This is Naraka. Similarly, he says, just because I'm seeing this, there is a lot of dukkha. He's also next in the queue. That is the thinking there. Why? Because he is an aparadhi. This is the aparadha phala which is being experienced by the people. And then I am also one of them now. This is the thinking. Tasmin neva sopne. So, agrada devaha anyatra divyam sthanam apashyata swarga. In Tippana. Tatra cha uttama devata virajante. तासाम देवतानाम भोगाः दिव्या भवन्ति अमृतस्य दर्शन मात्रेण ता देवता तृप्ताः क्षुत्पिपासे ता देवताः न बाधेते तासाम देवतानाम शरीराणि मलमूत्रादि रहितानि दिव्यानि प्रकाशन्ते उत्तम विमाने स्थित कश्चन देवो रमते तच्च विमानं तस्य देवस्य इच्छानुसारेण गच्छति कुत्रचित् रम्भोर्वर्ष्यादयः अप्सरसु नृत्यन्ति तासाम सकलानि अपि अंगानि निर्दोषाणि विलसन्ति तत्र सर्वाः योषिताः संपूर्ण गुणोपेता राजन्ते तासाम अंगेभ्य कामोद्दीपकोत्तम सुगन्धः प्रसरति क्वचित् ताभिः सह देवा रमन्ते अग्रद देवः स्वयमपि कदाचित् देवभावं प्राप्तः ताभिः दिव्यांगनाभिः साकं दिव्येषु स्थानेषु चिरं कालं रमते एवं दिव्यस्थानेषु अप्सरसोभिः रममाणः अग्रतदेवः सहसा अकस्मादेव रुधिरमलादिपूरिते कुण्डे निमग्नो भवति. सो दिस् इस् स्वर्ग डिस्क्रिप्शन्. देन् ही गोस् टु सम् पार्ट् आफ् दि फारेस्ट् वेर् ही सीस् दट् देर् आर् लाट् आफ् देवास् हू आर् रिजाय्सिङ्ग् वेरि डिवैन् एक्स्पीरियन्सेस् आर् बीङ्ग् हेड् बै देम् दे आर् very much satisfied by Amrita Darshana. They don't have any hunger and thirst. They don't have any malamutradi ityadi. So their body is also swachha and it is shining, not tired and, you know, under any other disease and such pressures. They have these lot of these flying machines, whatever you want to call them. And then they don't have to drive them either. They just have to wish it and then they'll be taken to some other place by these Divya Vimanas. Then there are these Apsaras, Nitya, Ityadi. All of that is there. Lot of fragrant places, etc. So we get the idea. But suddenly in the end, what happens? In the end, Evam Divya Staneshu Apsarasu Bhi Ramamada Agrada Deva. This Agrada Deva is also enjoying there. He is looking at Apsaras and then while enjoying, suddenly Sahasa Akasma Deva, without any notice, whatever. There is no trouble of, you know, there is no pain of childhood, birth, etc. None of that is there. No diseases are there. But there is no pain of death also. But suddenly he vanishes from that place and where does he fall? Akasma Deva Rudhira Maladi Purite Kunde Nimagno Bhavati. So from Swarga, after the bhoga is over, we'll not look at all tippana. Punya kshine pape phalon mukhe sati. So once the punya is exhausted, suddenly without any notice, the person is thrown out of Swarga. And where does he go? In whatever next loka is due. Tasmin neva sopne saha agrita devaha anyatra sthane sitam sarvadhipatim purusham pashyati tasya ajnyakar karaha. तस्य आज्ञाकाराः अनुचराः तस्य अग्रे तिष्ठन्ति केषां चित्पुरुषाणां स अधिपतिः तस्य अनुचराश्च सौम्यरूपाः प्रतीयन्ते केषाञ्चित् पुरुषाणां ते भयङ्कररूपाः प्रतीयन्ते तद्वनस्थितानां पुरुषाणां कर्मानुसारेण सः अधिपति फलं यच्छति. सो हिस् इस् यमराज. There is Yamaraja in another part and there are his Dutas, Yamadutas. They appear as Saumya Rupa for those who have done Punya. They appear as Bhayankara Rupa for those who have done Papa. Same Yamadutas. They appear differently to different people. Tadvanas Titanam Purushanam Karma Anusa. Based on their karma, Saha Adhipati Phalam Yachati. Then Yamaraja, Judgment Day. You know, he gives फला ओ यू दिस फेलो विल गो टू नरक, दिस फेलो विल गो टू स्वर्ग, लेट दिस फेलो गो टू प्राणी शरीर एटसेट्रा, दिस इज दी व्यवस्था। इत्थम अग्रद देवः स्वप्ने नाना स्थानानि पश्यत् पश्यन् क्वचित् वेद पारायण परान् ब्राह्मणान् अपश्यत्, क्वचिद् यज्ञशालायां यायजूकाः उत्तमान् क्रतून् अनुतिष्ठन्ति, क्वचिद् उत्तमाः पुण्या नद्यः प्रवहन्ति तत्र पुण्यकाङ्क्षिणः जनाः स्नान्ति, क्वचिद् ज्ञानिनः आचार्यः शिष्येभ्यः ब्रह्मविद्याम् उपदिशन्ति, अधिगत ब्रह्म विद्या विद्याबलात् तद्वनात् निष्क्रांताः भवन्ति। देन ही सीज कर्मलोक दिस भूमि पृथ्वी इन दैट सेम वन वेर ही इज वॉन्डरिंग महारण्य, देर ही सीज दिस कर्मलोक वेर वेद पाठ इज गोइंग ऑन, सम आर स्टडिंग दोज, सम स्टडी गेट ब्रह्म विद्या एंड आर फ्रीड, बिफोर दैट कर्मकांड इज ऑल्सो ही सॉ people who are doing yajna ityadi. Anayaritya agrada devasya swapne kshana matre nanaascharya rupan padarthan pashyata punarapyevam pratitas samajayata. So in a short duration he is seeing lot of wondrous places, terrible places, and having seen those the pratiti samajayata punarapi. Further, what is his pratiti now? Aham asmin vane बहु कालात निवसामि. इन दैट शॉर्ट ड्रीम सिंस ही हैज स्पेंट सो मच टाइम वॉन्डरिंग दीज कॉर्नर्स ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट सो टू से विदाउट गेटिंग एन आउट, देयरफॉर ही नोज दैट ही इज बीन देयर फॉर अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम ग्रोइंग ओल्ड. अस्य वनस्य कदापि उच्छेदो न भवति, दिस वन इज एंडलेस, it will always be there, there are so many parts to this, I have seen but a few. kadachit bhagavata chaturbhyah mukhebhyah nirgataihi nanavidaihi bijaihi vanam idam utpannam, this is born from chaturmukha brahma. jalasechanena vanam idam palyate, and then it is being watered so that this forest will continue to grow, it is protected, it is not that there are no rains, the rains are there, it is well watered and this forest will not die, it will keep on growing. kadachit bhagavatah gora hasyakara hasyakari mukhad udgamishyata agnina vanamidam dagdam bhavishyati, sometimes there are forest fires but these are from bhagwan's mouth. So vishwarupa darshana, that kind of a thing he has now. vanotpatyasa mama api utpatti rabhut, along this vana I am also born here. vanadahe mama api daho bhavishyati, when there is some part of this forest where I reside, when it burns I will also die. सर्वं वनं दग्ध्वा ईश्वरः अवशिष्टः भविष्यति, इवन आफ्टर द एंटायर फॉरेस्ट इज बर्न्ड, इफ एट ऑल इट कैन बी बर्न्ड, देन भगवान विल स्टिल बी देयर, हु इज द वन हु हैज गिवन राइज टू ऑल दिस एंड ही हैज डिस्ट्रॉयड इट ऑल. सो देन यू हैव दिस ब्रह्म विष्णु शिव, तस्य ईश्वरस्य शरीरे वनस्य बीजम् अवस्थितं भवेत्, इन द अनमैनिफेस्ट स्टेट ऑल दिस विल बी देयर इन भगवान. एवं प्रतीत स्वप्ने एव तस्य अग्रद देवस्य स्वप्न वेद श्रवणा समजायत. हाउ डिड ही नो ऑल दिस? इट इज ऑल फ्रॉम स्वप्न वेदास विच आर रिवीलिंग दिस भगवान हु हैज क्रिएटेड दिस महारण्य, हैज डन सेचना एंड देन इज ऑल्सो बर्निंग द फॉरेस्ट. अग्रद देवस्य स्वप्न एव गुरुणा समागमः, स्वप्ने एव इन दी इन दैट सेम स्वप्न गुरु कम्स अबाउट, बिकॉज नाउ ही इज लुकिंग एट वेदास, ही हैज प्रवृत्ति टुवर्ड्स शास्त्र एंड देन ही वांट्स टू बी फ्री, देयर इन दैट स्वप्न इटसेल्फ गुरु कम्स अबाउट. वारं वारं आत्मनः जन्म मरण प्रवाह पातं श्रुत्वा अग्रद देवः एवं विचारयति स्म, ही थॉट continuously looking at this janma marana, having heard about it, ओवर एंड ओवर अबाउट दैट महारण्य केनापि उपायेन अहम अस्माद् वनात् निर्गच्छेयम् आई वांट टू एग्जिट दिस वना नाउ वनात् निर्गमना सिद्धौ अपि कथम मम चंडाल भावो दूरी भवेत् इवन इफ आफ्टर आई लीव दिस फॉरेस्ट माय चंडाल भाव हाउ विल इट गो आई विल स्टिल रिमेन अ चंडाल दिस इज हिज थिंकिंग सो मीनिंग अनदर बर्थ व्हाट काइंड ऑफ बर्थ शुड आई Take now, I don't want to continue at Chandala. Sada deva bhavascha siddhyet. I want to be happy forever. That devatva is sukha prapti iccha. Vanat nirgantum nanya upayosti. There is no other way to exit this. Maharanya, but what? Brahma vidya upadeshta acharya eva swashishyan vanad asmat nistareediti. He has learned from that shastra that only guru can Show me an exit from this Maharanya. Evam vicharayan eva saha agrada deva swapne eva kashchana acharya varyam alavata. Then, in that thinking so, in that very swapna, he found a great acharya. Vidhivad upasannaya tasmai shishyacharya Vidhivad upasannaya tasmai shishyaya acharya devavani mayam मिथ्याभूत वेदांत ग्रंथ उपदिदेश सो दैट अग्रदेव हु सॉ हिमसेल्फ एज अ शिष्य नाउ अप्रोच द गुरु विथ एज पर द विधि विच इज टॉट इन द सेम स्वप्न बाय द सेम वेद देयर स्वप्न वेद टू दैट शिष्य अग्रदेव द आचार्य देववाणी अयम मिथ्या देवाणी इयम इट शुड बी वाणी इयम मिथ्या भूत वेदांत ग्रंथ उपदेश सो ही टॉट बट एनीवे इट्स विधेय प्राधान्य अयम मिथ्या भूत वेदांत ग्रंथम उपदेश सो टॉट दिस वेदांत इन द स्वप्न एंड बिकॉज इट इज इन स्वप्न इट इज मिथ्या भूत बट इट इज देववाणी इट हैज कम फ्रॉम ईश्वर हिमसेल्फ So what is that teaching? We'll look at in the next part. How the story continues. In the story itself, the teaching continues for the Adhamadhikari. And Uttamadhikari knows that the teaching itself is mithya. Because Bandha is mithya. Because Nana Jivas are mithya. Because Jiva Bhava is mithya. And you will stop here. Sukannityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namurupya Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddhya Dharkyatthani Vaparam Sarvedanta Vidyam Pratyek Paramaha Tadeva Annamattam That's it. Any questions? Okay, namaste.
Namaste.